Manchester clearance delivery, EasyJet. 1811 ready to copy IFR clearance to Bo.
EasyJet 1811 is cleared to Bo Airport as filed. Takeoff runway, 23 right, climb, and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.775 squawk 7123.
EasyJet 1811 cleared to Bal Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 23 right climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure on 118.775 squawk 7123.
EasyJet 1811 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.705.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our EasyJet service. Please place your large bags into the overhead locker, wheels first, and keep your small items under the seat in front of you. These include laptops, handbags, duty-free, and loose items of clothing. Once you have safely stowed your cabin bag, please set your seat. To help us ensure a prompt departure, we would kindly ask that you keep the aisles clear, enabling all remaining customers. Your seatbelts can now be fastened ready for departure. This is a no-smoking zone. Thank you for observing the policy.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello to you from the flight deck. This is the captain speaking. I'd like to extend a very warm welcome to you aboard our flight today. Lovely to have you with us and nice to see some of our frequent flyers as well. Just a note about our seatbelt policy. Whilst the signs are illuminated, please do ensure that your seatbelt is fastened. Once we get airborne, I do anticipate we'll be able to turn the seatbelt sign off, at which point you'll be free to get up and move about the cabin. However, we would advise that whilst you are seated, you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible just in case of any unexpected lumps and bumps. Have an excellent cabin crew team on board with us today. They shortly will be showing you a video briefing you on the safety features and procedures for this Airbus aircraft. Would ask that even if you are a frequent flyer, you do pay close attention to that briefing, as every aircraft is slightly different. Thanks very much once again. I'll leave you in peace for now and hand you over to the cabin crew for that demonstration, and we'll be on our way very shortly. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hello to you from the flight deck. This is the captain. Unfortunately, because of the weather, there are some air traffic control restrictions in place on our route today. It means that, sadly, we are going to be sat here for a little while. The good news is, however, that thanks to your assistance in getting on board the aircraft nice and swiftly, I have been able to inform air traffic control that we are absolutely ready to go. They're now looking at seeing if they can bring our slot forward a little bit. In my experience, these things do tend to improve quite swiftly. So if we're not on our way by then, I'll be back to you with some more information in around about 15 minutes or so with an update. For now though, please do sit back, relax, make yourselves comfortable. The cabin crew will of course be passing through the cabin with some drinks and making you as comfortable as we possibly can. Thanks very much for bearing with us, and speak to you again in about 15 minutes or so. Thank you. Cabin crew, arm slides and cross-check, please. Before start checklist.
Cockpit prep.
Completed.
Completed. Gear pins and covers.
Removed.
Signs.
On and auto.
ADS.
Nav.
Fuel quantity.
Set.
Takeoff data.
Set.
Baro ref.
2992 set.
2992 set. Down to the line.
Below the line.
Windows and doors.
Closed.
Closed. Beacon.
On.
Thrust levers.
Idle.
Parking brake.
Off.
Before start checklist complete.
Starting engine 2. Starting engine 1.
Lancaster Airport information, mic 1200 Zulu. Wind 1. Manchester Airport information, mic 120. Manchester Airport information, November 1200 Zulu. Wind 196 at 13. Visibility.
After start checklist.
Anti-ice.
Set.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Pitch trim.
26%. Set.
Rudder trim.
Zero.
After start checklist complete.
Flight control check.
Full down. Full up. Neutral. Full left. Full right. Neutral.
Rudder.
Full right. Full left. Neutral.
Manchester Ground EasyJet 1811 requesting the end of pushback.
EasyJet 1811 request to end pushback received.
Manchester Ground EasyJet 1811 with November ready to taxi IFR.
EasyJet 1811 taxi.
Clear left side.
Clear right side.
Using taxiway Juliet. Contact tower on 118.63 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 23 right using taxiway Juliet EasyJet 1811.
Brake check.
Pressure zero.
We now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket, showing the exit route, oxygen masks, life jacket, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are two emergency exits at the rear, four in the middle, and two at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull the mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If you land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Click together and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. We also carry flotation aids for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, window blinds open, and seatbelts fastened. We wish you a pleasant flight with EasyJet.
Before takeoff checklist.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Checked. Flight instruments.
Checked.
Checked. Briefing.
Confirmed.
Flap setting.
Config 2.
Config 2. V1, VR, V2, flex temp.
V1, 1, 2, 6, VR, 1, 2, 7, V2, 1, 3, 1.
V1, 1, 2, 6, VR, 1, 2, 7, V2, 1, 3, 1, ATC.
Set.
ECAM memo.
Take off no blue.
Down to the line.
Below the line.
Cabin crew, be seated for takeoff. Takeoff runway.
Confirmed.
Confirmed. Cabin crew.
Advised.
Engine mode selector.
Normal.
PAX.
On.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Manchester Tower EasyJet 1811 at runway 23 right, ready for takeoff IFR to Tavol.
EasyJet 1811 cleared for takeoff runway 23 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 right, EasyJet 1811.
Ready?
Ready.
Take off. Manflex, SRS, runway, autothrust blue.
Check. Thrust set. Knots.
Check.
V1, rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up.
EasyJet 1811, contact Manchester Center on one
speed checked.
775.
Flaps 1.
118.775 for EasyJet 1811.
AP 1.
Check.
Manchester Center
flaps
EasyJet
0.
1811 is climbing.
Speed checked. Flaps 0.
EasyJet 1811 Manchester Center, continue as planned. Q1H29.41.
After takeoff, climb checklist.
Landing gear.
Up.
Flaps.
Retracted.
Packs.
On.
Down to the line.
Below the line.
Barrow ref.
Standard set.
Standard set. After takeoff checklist, complete.
and maintain 15,000 feet EasyJet 1811.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
Level 290 EasyJet 1811. maintain flight level 3E50 EasyJet 1811. and maintain flight level 370 EasyJet 1811.
911 contact. There is center on 126.475.
Going to 126.475 EasyJet 1811. Paris Center EasyJet 1811 flight level 370.
EasyJet 1811 Paris Center, continue to Rinzi as planned. 0.0.
17 right approach by Lorney transition cleared to Lorney waypoint 1741.
128 decimal 3 EasyJet 1811. Reams Center EasyJet 1811 flight level 370.
EasyJet 1811 Reams Center, continue to NEVEX as planned.
AP1.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will shortly be landing. Please ensure your cabin bag is safely stowed with your laptop inside. Your tray table must be stowed, armrest down, and window blinds open. You now need to be seated with your seatbelt fastened, ready for landing. Please help us by handing in any rubbish, newspapers, or magazines that you do not want to take with you. The toilets are no longer in service.
maintain 17,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 17,000 feet, EasyJet 1811.
Approach checklist.
Briefing.
Confirmed.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Baro ref.
2992 set.
2992 set. Minimum.
Set.
Set. Engine mode selector.
Normal.
Descend. Approach checklist complete.
EasyJet 1811 approach, continue as planned. QNH 2900.
Approach EasyJet 1811 requesting vector to next waypoint.
EasyJet 1811 turn right heading 180.
Turn right heading 180 EasyJet 1811.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Tower on 121.955 EasyJet 1811. Tower EasyJet 181121 miles south inbound ILS Sulu runway tree approach.
EasyJet 1811 tower. Cleared ILS Sulu runway tree approach. QNH 30.00 wind 249er at 15.
Cleared ILS Sulu runway tree approach EasyJet 1811.
Flaps 2.
Check the speed.
Flaps 2.
Speed checked. Flaps 2.
Down. Flaps 3.
Speed checked. Flaps 3.
Two thousand five hundred.
Flaps full.
Speed checked.
Flaps full.
Cabin crew, be seated for landing.
$2,500.
Landing checklist.
Cabin crew.
Advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Low.
ECAM memo.
Landing no blue.
Landing checklist complete.
Continue.
EasyJet 1811
clear to land runway 33. We're 289er
at 7.
Clear to land runway 33, EasyJet 1811.
$1,000.
Checked.
$1,000. $500. 400. $300. $200.
Continue.
$100. $50. $40. $30. $20. Retard. $10. $5.
Spoilers. Reverse grip. Decel. Knots.
Don't sink.
Inbound EasyJet 1811, request taxi to the gate.
EasyJet 1811, taxi to gate 255, taxiway Hotel Bravo Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 25 via taxiway Hotel Bravo Alpha EasyJet 1811.
After landing checklist.
Flaps.
Retracted.
Spoilers.
Disarmed.
APU.
Start.
Radar.
Off.
Predictive wind shear system.
Off.
After landing checklist complete.
The cabin crew will shortly be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties. However, we ask that you remain seated until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Portable electronic devices for messaging, calls, or internet access may now be used. Please make sure that you take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket, underneath the seat, and in the overhead locker. Do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and the crew, it has been our pleasure looking after you today. Our ground crew will help you complete your EasyJet. Related news, promotions, flight and destination information, check out our official Facebook page, Twitter, or EasyJet.
Taxi light off. Parking checklist.
APU bleed.
On.
Engines.
Off.
Seat belts.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Set.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Parking brake and shocks.
On and in.
Parking checklist complete.
Secure the aircraft, please.
Okay.
Securing the aircraft checklist.
ADS.
Off.
Oxygen.
Off.
APU bleed.
Off.
Emergency exit light.
Off.
Signs.
Off.
APU and battery.
Off.
Securing the aircraft checklist complete.